Breaking overnight, gunfire rang out in Millville, New Jersey. 40 shots fired, hitting one person multiple times and pelting a car and a home. This video is coming in from the 500 block of North 6th Street. The victim was rushed to Cooper University Hospital for treatment just after 5:30 this morning. Detectives are still working to sort out exactly what happened. No arrest has been announced.